Welcome back. Today is a very special day for a Tucson staple. Picacho Peak State Park is celebrating its 55th anniversary. The park first opened on May 30th, 1968, and has since become a landmark for visitors traveling along I-10 in southern Arizona, as its 1,500-foot peak is tough to miss. The peak, listen to this, amazingly, is part of a volcanic flow that has been partially eroded away and is known for its spring display of wildflowers and unique geological structure.